Characteristics of how to be a happier person, the image and happiness based on that, and then on a more chemical, biological level, of working out actually does release endorphins that make your brain happier. Methods in their lives, whether that's meditation, or having a glass of wine, going out with friends, some way to be financially stable. Study after study has shown that once you have enough Don't focus on always asking yourself, am I actually happy? Am I doing the right thing? Am I going along the right path? And perhaps you'll find that the moment you stop feeling happy, the moment you actually feel happy. Stop focusing on trying. Ha ha.